Now, the only last thing. The last thing is that I want you to be about three times as loud so that people in Boston and Philadelphia and Washington and all around New York City, we're probably reaching about, I don't know, 500,000 to 1 million people right now, and I want them to hear you. So I want you, and also raise the roof of the Westchester Premier Theater right now. Are you ready? Is this for real? Okay.
All grown up and so very pleased. When you write your poems, they have so much to say. When you speak your dreams, it takes my breath away. You know I wanna be a ball player, a regular slugging fool. But I guess our dreams must wait a while until we finish school. Someday at all, knowing that we will dream again, and we'll be happy then, till our time just drifts away. There you stand in your wedding dress, you're so beautiful that I must confess, I'm so proud you have chosen me. A doctor is what you wanna be. You know I wanna be a painter girl, a real artistic snob. But I guess we'll have our children first. You'll find a home, I'll get a job. And so you and I, we watch our years go by. We watch our sweet. Maybe someday at all, knowing that we will dream again, and we'll be happy then, till our time just drifts away. Listen to the seasons passing, listen to the wind blow. Listen to children laughing, where do broken dreams go? There you stand in your tailored suit, so many years gone by, but you're still so cute. You know it takes the car to go and meet the bus, when our grandchildren come to visit us. You say you should have been a ballerina, babe, there are songs should have sung, but I guess our dreams have come and gone. You're supposed to dream when you are young, and so you and I, we watched our years go by. We watched our sweet dreams fly far away, away. But maybe someday at all, knowing that we.